Hi, I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC.
So, I heard you got a new touchscreen feature for Windows 8.
Ah yes, now you have the power of Windows right at your fingertips.
That's pretty neat. Because, you know, we were doing touchscreens since before the iPhone.
Well, I saw you doing it, so I thought, hey, maybe I should do it too.
So you're admitting to copying us then?
Ha! You simpletons with your touchscreens and feeble competition! I'm doing just fine on my own self-developed features.
Who's this guy?
Looks smug.
What? I'm Linux! I'm the open source operating system! Why does nobody notice Linux?
I have a touchscreen!
Are you even an operating system?
Touch me!
Oh god, what the hell?
Touch me, touch me, touch me, touch me, touch me!
I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC.
Say, PC, you've been looking kinda sickly.
Yeah, I got a computer virus. It's been hacking at me, away at me. Ugh, that's all my data.
You know, Macs are totally immune to viruses.
Funny you should say that, because I thought you caught that flashback Trojan a while ago.
Wait, what?
That's right, over 600,000 computers got infected.
No, he's lying.
No, no, cut back to April of 2012. This made it into the Huffington Post. I'm a PC.
And my balls are on fire! Hey, that website said her certificates were approved by an admin.
How old was that website again?
I'd say boasting on infectability is like asking for a challenge.
I don't get viruses! I have flesh-eating bacteria!
I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC.
So, I'm pretty much better at everything, so I don't even think we need a commercial anymore.
Oh yeah? How about games?
Macs have games.
Oh really?
Yeah, we have Team Fortress 2, PopCap Games, Call of Duty, The Sims... that's pretty much it.
How about Skyrim?
Not yet.
Battlefield?
We have 1942.
Terraria? Saints Row the Third? Far Cry 3?
Well, Macs are better for making music and videos anyway.
PCs also have video editing software and music making software.
I can play games!
Can you play PC games?
Of course I can! With wine!
All of them? Are there any Linux exclusive games?
Yes! Team Fortress 2!
Team Fortress 2 is compatible with everything. So basically, you're an alcoholic.
Hey! I'm not an alcoholic! I don't have a problem!
The universe is decaying. All things must die.